Once kids know how to land on the feet safely, absorbing impact forces, challenge them to land accurately. Feet shoulder width, toes out, knees over the feet, the heel stayed down after first contact to reduce the chance of ankle sprain or strain.